Hello everyone. This video contains the activity of week 14 under reading campaign for class 1 and 2. Under this activity, we have to assign work in groups. They are provided a short play to read. Next, they are asked to collaborate with one another and enact the entire story. This integration of reading with performing arts give the learner an additional boost and adds more fun dimensions to reading. The material required is reading material or a book containing a play. Another part of this activity is exposure visit to the school library. Every child to tell few lines about the book read which they got issued from library in week 4. So in this video, first we will read the play which I have assigned to my children, and then they will enact that play, and after that a girl will give you the book review which she has read in week 4. So let's begin to the video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Let's begin.
The jungle. Once in a jungle there were many animals. All of them were very friendly and kind, but the lion, the king of the jungle, was very rude and fierce. He said, "Lion, I am the king of jungle. I will eat all the animals of the jungle. Come one by one to me." All the animals got scared and shivered in fear. "Animals, no, don't eat us. Don't eat us. Cat, please don't eat me." "Lion, no, I will eat you. Today is your turn to come to me." "Cat, sir, if you will eat us one by one, we will not be your friends and will not save you from the hunters."
"Lion, The lion understood the matter and left the animals and went to another forest.
Once in a jungle, there were many animals. All of them were very friendly and kind. But the lion, the king of the jungle, was very rude and fierce. He said,
"I am the king of the jungle. I will eat all the animals of the jungle. Come one by one to me."
"No, I will eat all the animals."
All the animals got scared and shivered in fear. They said to the lion to not to eat them. Today, the turn was of cat to be eaten.
"No, please don't eat me. No, I will eat you. Today is your turn."
"Sir, if you will eat us one by one, we will not be your friend and will not save you from the hunters."
Finally, the lion understood the matter, left the animals and went to another forest. All the animals in the jungle lived happily.
Hello everyone, I read a
about the book. I read the book Intelligent Jimmy. It is a very good book about Jimmy. It tells us what to do and not to on the road. We should not play on road. We should cross the road on zebra crossing. Walk on footpath. Wear seat belt. Jimmy follows all the safety rules. On road and tells us also to do not. Kavya Chauhan, Section A. Thank you.